planning a trip to Germany and wondering where to go? It's a magnificent country is brimming with historic cities, enchanting forests, and picturesque landscapes that could leave anyone spoilt for choice. It's no wonder picking the perfect spots can be a daunting task. But fret not, we're here to help you navigate through the abundance of options. So buckle up and prepare to embark on a virtual journey as we count down the top 10 must-visit places in Germany. Starting off our list at number 10, Heidelberg, the city of romance. Imagine yourself meandering through a charming old town where cobblestone streets echo with centuries of history. The allure of Heidelberg lies in its blend of rich tradition and vibrant modern life. Now picture the Heidelberg Castle, an awe-inspiring structure that has stood the test of time. This imposing fortress is a testament to the grandeur of the past, a beacon that overlooks the city, whispering stories of ancient nobility and romantic tales. Finally, imagine a stroll along the stunning Philosopher's Walk. This scenic path, named after the thinkers who once frequented it, offers breathtaking views of the city and the Neckar River. It's a place where nature and thought intertwine, where you can lose yourself in contemplation amidst the beauty of the surroundings. A truly romantic destination, Heidelberg is a perfect start to our journey through Germany. At number 9, step back in time in Rothenburg ob der Tauber. A well-preserved medieval town in the heart of Germany, Rothenburg ob der Tauber is like a journey through the pages of a storybook. Its half-timbered houses, cobblestone streets, and Gothic churches are quintessential elements of its medieval architecture that make the town a unique destination. Rothenburg's old town wall is a marvel in itself. Constructed as a defensive fortification, it now offers a panoramic view of the town and its surroundings. A leisurely walk along the wall is like traversing through centuries of history. But what truly sets Rothenburg apart is its annual Christmas market. Known as the Reiterlesmarkt, it has been a tradition since the 15th century. The town square transforms into a winter wonderland, filled with the aroma of mulled wine, gingerbread, and the sound of carolers. Rothenburg ob der Tauber, a page right out of a fairy tale book. Number 8 takes us to the scenic Lake Constance. Here, beauty is not merely a concept but a tangible reality. Nestled snugly at the foot of the Alps, Lake Constance is a mesmerizing sight that holds you captive with its sapphire blue waters and the gentle sway of the surrounding vineyards. The lake gracefully straddles three countries, Germany, Austria, and Switzerland, each contributing to its distinct character. It's as if Mother Nature carefully curated this masterpiece, balancing the tranquil waters with the lush, rolling vineyards. An integral part of this enchanting tableau are the picturesque towns of Konstanz and Meersburg. Konstanz, with its medieval old town and vibrant cultural scene, is a feast for the senses. Meersburg, on the other hand, is a charming town that appears to have sprung straight from a storybook, complete with half-timbered houses and a majestic castle. Lake Constance, a refreshing sight for nature enthusiasts. At number 7 we have the cultural city of Dresden. This city is a treasure chest of culture and history, nestled along the banks of the Elbe River. It's a place where the past and the present coexist in a beautiful symphony. Marvel at Dresden's Baroque architecture, a testament to the city's resilience and determination to rise from the ashes of World War II. You'll find yourself lost in a world of intricate details and ornate designs that tell stories of a time long past and a city reborn. No visit to Dresden would be complete without a tour of the Zwinger Palace. This grand edifice, with its Rococo style and elaborate gardens, is a symbol of Dresden's opulence. It's more than just a palace, it's a journey through time, a peek into the lives of the royals who once called it home. Beyond the architecture, Dresden boasts a rich tapestry of culture. It's a city that celebrates its heritage and its future, a city that welcomes you with open arms. Dresden, a city where culture and history meet. Coming in at number 6, the enchanting Black Forest. A realm of natural beauty, the Black Forest is an expansive woodland stretching across southwest Germany. Known for its dense evergreen forests and picturesque villages, it's a place where fairy tales come to life. Breathe in the crisp, fresh air as you meander through miles of scenic hiking trails, taking in panoramic views of the lush woodland and rolling hills. The forest is a hiker's paradise, offering trails for all levels of experience, from gentle walks to challenging treks. Nestled within the forest are the charming towns of Baden-Baden and Freiburg. Baden-Baden, famous for its thermal baths, offers a relaxing retreat after a day of exploring. Freiburg, on the other hand, charms visitors with its cobblestone streets, medieval architecture, and vibrant farmers markets. Whether you're a nature enthusiast, a history buff, or a leisure seeker, the Black Forest caters to all. The Black Forest, an enchanting escape into nature. Halfway through our list at number 5, we have the historic city of Nuremberg. With its roots deeply embedded in medieval times, Nuremberg's history is as fascinating as it is long. It's a city where every cobblestone whispers tales of the past. One of the city's crown jewels is the Imperial Castle. Dating back to the Middle Ages, this formidable fortress offers a glimpse into the lives of emperors and kings. Its towering sandstone walls and grand halls echo with the footsteps of history's great leaders. But Nuremberg's history isn't confined to the Middle Ages. The city was also the setting for the famous Nuremberg trials, where key figures of Nazi Germany were brought to justice after World War II. This momentous event marked a turning point in international law and left an indelible mark on the city. Nuremberg, a city that combines history and modernity, is truly a place where the past meets the present. At number 4, we have the vibrant city of Munich. In the heart of Bavaria, Munich is a city that perfectly blends tradition with modernity, a place where lederhosen and dirndls aren't just relics of the past, but part of the everyday fabric of life. Let's talk about Munich's beer halls, shall we? They're not just places to grab a pint, but social hubs where locals and visitors alike gather to enjoy the city's famed brews. And speaking of beer, who could forget the annual Oktoberfest? Imagine a sea of people all gathered in celebration of Bavarian culture, music, and of course, beer. But Munich isn't just about beer and festivities. The city's impressive architecture is a testament to its rich history. From the grandeur of the Nymphenburg Palace to the modern marvel that is the Allianz Arena, Munich's skyline is a stunning blend of the old and the new. Munich, where tradition and modernity collide. The third spot goes to the capital city, Berlin. A city that has seen its fair share of history, Berlin is a captivating blend of the past and the present. The Berlin Wall, once a symbol of division, now stands as a testament to resilience and change. A stroll by the wall provides a poignant reminder of the city's turbulent past. A visit to Checkpoint Charlie, the most famous crossing point between East and West Berlin during the Cold War, is a must. Today, it serves as a symbol of Berlin's history, offering a stark contrast to the city's bright and bustling present. But Berlin is not just about history, it's a city that thrives after the sun goes down. It boasts an electric nightlife, with an array of clubs, bars, and restaurants catering to every taste. From techno temples to cozy beer gardens, Berlin offers a night out like no other. Berlin, a city that never sleeps. The runner-up on our list is the picturesque city of Cologne. This city is a marvel of architecture and culture, nestled comfortably on the banks of the iconic Rhine River. At the heart of Cologne, the stunning cathedral stands as a testament to the city's rich history and architectural prowess. Its twin spires dominate the skyline, a beacon of inspiration and faith that has stood for centuries. But the allure of Cologne doesn't stop at its architecture. The city is a thriving cultural hub, teeming with vibrant art scenes, bustling markets, and an array of world-class museums. From traditional Kolsch beer to the enchanting sounds of the Cologne Opera, there's a cultural experience to suit every taste. The Rhine River adds to the city's charm, offering breathtaking views and serene river cruises that allow you to soak in the city's beauty from a different perspective. Cologne, a city that's rich in culture and history. And finally, at number 1, we have the majestic Neuschwanstein Castle. As if straight from a fairy tale, this magnificent castle stands in all its splendor, nestled in the heart of the Bavarian Alps. Its stunning architecture, a vision of the romantic interpretation of the Middle Ages, is a testament to the creative genius of King Ludwig II, who commissioned it in the late 19th century. The castle is a visual symphony of turrets and towers, gables and balconies, ornamental fixtures and sculptures. Its interior is no less impressive, adorned with intricate murals depicting scenes from Richard Wagner's operas, a nod to Ludwig's deep admiration for the composer. Surrounded by the ethereal beauty of the Alps, the castle offers breathtaking views of the surrounding landscapes, including the serene Alpsee Lake. A testament to Germany's rich and storied past, it is more than just a castle, it's a journey into a dreamlike world of chivalry and romance. Neuschwanstein Castle, the crown jewel of Germany. And there you have it, the top 10 must-visit places in Germany. From the romantic charm of Heidelberg to the medieval beauty of Rothenburg ob der Tauber, the scenic allure of Lake Constance to the cultural richness of Dresden, the enchanting Black Forest, historic Nuremberg, vibrant Munich, the capital city Berlin, the picturesque Cologne, and the majestic Neuschwanstein Castle. Each spot has its unique story and charm. From romantic towns to vibrant cities, from scenic lakes to majestic castles, Germany has something for everyone, so pack your bags and get ready for an unforgettable journey. Safe travels.